I am very confident that we defeated the dictator by far. I call upon all Ugandans to reject the blackmail. We have certainly won this election, and we've won it by far. General Museveni and his small clique of oppressors are trying yet again to impose themselves on the people of Uganda. The people of Uganda will and must reject the blatant usurpation of their will and their voice. I want to ask all Ugandans to remain firm and confident that through this election we have spoken, and we have spoken clearly. I am very confident that we defeated the dictator by far. I call upon all Ugandans to reject the blackmail. We have certainly won this election, and we've won it by far. General Museveni and his small clique of oppressors are trying yet again to impose themselves on the people of Uganda. The people of Uganda will and must reject the blatant usurpation of their will and their voice. I want to ask all Ugandans to remain firm and confident that through this election we have spoken, and we have spoken clearly. I am very confident that we defeated the dictator by far. I call upon all Ugandans to reject the blackmail. We have certainly won this election, and we've won it by far. General Museveni and his small clique of oppressors are trying yet again to impose themselves on the people of Uganda. The people of Uganda will and must reject the blatant usurpation of their will and their voice. I want to ask all Ugandans to remain firm and confident that through this election we have spoken, and we have spoken clearly. We have certainly won this election, and we've won it by far. General Museveni and his small clique of oppressors are trying yet again to impose themselves on the people of Uganda. The people of Uganda will and must reject the blatant usurpation of their will and their voice. I want to ask all Ugandans to remain firm and confident that through this election we have spoken, and we have spoken clearly. General Museveni and his small clique of oppressors are trying yet again to impose themselves on the people of Uganda. The people of Uganda will and must reject the blatant usurpation of their will and their voice. I want to ask all Ugandans to remain firm and confident that through this election we have spoken, and we have spoken. General Museveni and his small clique of oppressors are trying yet again to impose themselves on the people of Uganda. The people of Uganda will and must reject the blatant usurpation of their will and their voice. I want to ask all Ugandans to remain firm and confident that through this election we have spoken, and we have spoken clearly. General Museveni and his small clique of oppressors are trying yet again to impose themselves on the people of Uganda. The people of Uganda will and must reject the blatant usurpation of their will and their voice. I want to ask all Ugandans to remain firm and confident that through this election we have spoken, and we have spoken clearly. I am very confident that we defeated the dictator by far. I call upon all Ugandans to reject the blackmail. We have certainly won this election, and we've won it by far. General Museveni and his small clique of oppressors are trying yet again to impose themselves on the people of Uganda. The people of Uganda will and must reject the blatant usurpation of their will and their voice. I want to ask all Ugandans to remain firm and confident that through this election we have spoken, and we have spoken clearly.
Our move that we intend to do is to call upon the development partners not to continue acting in a way that makes them appear like their partners in crime, in general setting. We hope to call upon them not to continue supporting criminality. We share common values of respect for democratic principles, and it is our hope and prayer that the United States and all other development partners will stick by those values, the values that bring us together.
So, and how many polling stations were your agents able to access?
can you say that the election has been stolen? What numbers are you working with? Can you give us some specifics, something to work with?
As you are all aware, the internet has been completely shut down. However, we have been and continue to communicate with our team, those that have phone numbers that have not been illegally disconnected. And in the coming hours, we should be able to give a comprehensive report and update on the same.
Inkulida, bainsa kulida. Neyongira ku dobozi.
For starters, you mentioned about the irregularity and the illegality that have been ongoing. But one of the most grave illegalities and irregularities is for the chairperson of the Electoral Commission to seemingly not be in charge, to be announcing results that he cannot show the world where they're coming from. So among many irregularities that we are combating, that is included. Thank you very much. Uganda, Uganda, Uganda. For the English-speaking people, this is an opportunity to learn Uganda. Ebitabaalo lwatte terunaba kugwa wabula bitandika butandiki. Bannayuganda banaffe mwenna abatulaba wa ne Uganda n'abali e Bunaayira kasooke ntwale mu kisa guno okubeebaza mwenna mwenna olw'okuvaayo mu bungi ne mulonda. Kyabadde ky'amaanyi, kyabadde si kya bulijjo, kyabadde tekibangawo okulaba Bannayuganda nga mulonda bangi bwe mutyo. Njagala okubeebaza olw'okulonda enkyukakyuka. Kubanga kiri kiri ya Bannayuganda mwenna mwalonze era nga mulonda nkyukakyuka. Kakati mwami Museveni yayambibwako mwami byabakama ebitongole ebya gavumenti mu busaabu bw'ekitalo ne emikutu egimu egy'amawulire omuli TV ne radio ezimu bagezaako okuyamba mwami Museveni okulinnyirira eddoboozi lya Bannayuganda lye baayolekeza olunaku lw'eggulo nga bagezaako okulaga mwami Museveni yakulembedde mu lwokaano luno newankubadde kirikiriya imam Museveni twamuwangudde ate nga twamuwangudde nga tumuleebya nnyo. Nabadde ndaba olunaku lwajjo nga ndaba ku NDSTV wakati mu buswavu bw'ekitalo nga bagezaako okubuzanguza eggwanga imam Museveni akulembedde n'ebitundu nkaaga mu bisatu ekyo nno kya buswavu era njagala okubategeeza mwenna emikutu egy'obwannakyewa emikutu egiri corporate obeja business ne Bannayuganda mwenna abakozesebwa okugezaako okulinnyirira eddembe lya Bannayuganda n'ogezaako okubuzaabuza eddembe lya Bannayuganda nti wajja kubeerawo okusasula olw'ebikolomero byemuli mukozesebwa okutuukiriza. Kakati nakyogeddeko dda era nziramu kiddiŋŋana nti Bannayuganda fena tujjukira obumenyi bw'amateeka obubadde bwolesebwa bitongole bikuuma ddembe ne gavumenti yamanyi nina mwakimanya nti wiiki bbiri eziyise baayoola bannange bonnabonna bembadde nabo ku campaign trail. Abo nno nga omulimu gwabwe tegwali gwakubeera ku campaign trail kwokka wabula nga baalina n'obuvunaanyizibwa okuyamba mu kukuuma akalulu kaffe. Okulonda bwe kwabadde kusembera mwena mwalabye nga wakati mbuswavu obw'ekitalo gavumenti ya mwami Museveni yayongedde ne yeeyanika nejja ku social media nga teyagala Bannayuganda bawuliriganye ne kubanga era Bannayuganda baali baagala okumanya ebijo na maaso mu nsi yaabwe bageze ku mikutu egya VPN. Kakati baatandise okugalana n'ensi yonna ebifaananyi n'ebyo ebigenda maaso mu mutendera gw'okulonda era ekyo ekyakomyawo wabula mwami Museveni ne gavumenti ye eyamusibira mugwa ne basalawo ne bajjako intaneti yonna yonna Uganda negenda mu kizikiza. Matebo neba nyabu. Ebilo, mwai mutebe nyabu koze kubanga te agalansi elare bumenye buwa misango wa kurendebe. Ebilo, nabi na government ya mwai mutebe nyabu koze kubanga te agala bana Uganda balare bubidu wa buduru. Bana Uganda nechiyo na kurabu bubidu wa buduru kubena maso. Na yusufi gila dale chiyachi koze kubanga ndasati umweze kuko ugwa January tuwala njimila kituwa ina application divider you go kutwali kiteka teke de okubatira omugate gwebio ebibude mkulonda kituse kuwantu mbude mnini mwena mwena mwala vye nchi bana Uganda bako kituse simu zawe era kubategeza kimunako zidia na internet zeko kiteka teka okubatu chako vye nari no mwai mkese ni alozabile de ya kiti ongeri muka kata mkiseni nafua. Una kuhuburu nga wana Uganda bagezi okulonda muna mwalavye nti mwai mkese ni olivanyuma alo kulemesa abana maulire abegweri okuja nunabala ni baba boga ni bada mfulume guanga olivanyuma alo kulemesa echitongo ya echimina kujikata mawanga kwa kwa ya European Union me abe abalaba abagenda ukweke nenya okulonda ubaba ubaba za baba wa Amerika baba ni mesa bonga na mwa mtuse ndo sula kukiri zanti kulaba mwenye wa mateka wa kulendera wa ni Uganda ira mwenye mikutu jama uri ijawa ni Uganda kima nyingi waji tisiza tisiza ni baba gana okulikodinga oku evikolegero ilu ade vikolegwa hivyo kubo vululu nukutulugunia abantu mkulonda era naro habari rikodi njiba nama ulini baa ya mtifashevola dikide idikichevola kukiliziba kutigi na kuhegye zabu bingi tumina bingi ya gena maso nukulikuna nsiku ya wadde ronda na emu seveni kubanga tu wadde uba kalabala baba kulonda kubanga haba nama uli baade baba stopinzi kubanga ne internet wadde wadipazeko ya genze maso na yekeja wakati mkwele saa obuswabu obibu wakaliru mkili ni abantu wabi tuwa denga tuwa gamba baganda range nti military au amaje ne polisi bako la operation ni magenda nga baku ata ba agenti wa senaba kulembe jira sepoto ni baba sivye sudange lisuka wiki na tibaina musango kwa maze kuronda ni baba ta kubanga baada ya mazi okola kibagala mwezi district nyingi nyo na kota de district yelira ye moroto ye bunyanga bo ye bundi bujo ne dala nyingi nyo bakute banafe baji bachali makomera baji bakatandi ko bapo ona kwa jo na vitendo vya western Uganda ni mambo kaza Uganda sapoli ingi agenti wa tegani baba gobiye ubalondera abamu ne baba kwata kino chaba deo mu bitundu bingi nyo na kwata deka mwenge ate ka mwenge yo mimi tsatanga tumwebaze yala gide amagene police bayole supporting agent wa sebona sura ne baba kwatiwa ebutale ja mimi ka Irene Muloni yala gide abakumi be ne bakuba buli abadde ne kamera ba agent ba ne baba kwata ne baba jao baji kina laba na bako abana la baba sige gambo edi kiria nti mbitu ndo vya western Uganda edi singa uwaba deo kuronda saa kunyama simu le messages nyingi nyonga ziri mungu kumi wabategeza chukuronda yu uwaba de kwa wabwe usta ebu nyangabu echitavwenda mkabale urubanda mbarara nechiruhura mika zone edi ngiro yo tuwaba de kulonda kwa chama mpoli station isinga ama jega abade nga gawa abantu obukonge nga gawa abantu buduru nga gama zebu tikinga nga gati kize mwa mseven mvijube vimu babantu bala jidua okulonde la kumeza gira mwa mseven mvijube vio kwa niya vile volambuli ikarenga mvijube vila rinji mbi mvijo mwe obuboksi obumu obaba demu obuduru mabudua na majene polisi mbata niko kwa kiramu obuduru ziyo siyo na elaba. Mbikendu vengi, elia iti ngilo, elie kabali, elie mbarara, edi shigwe, kana moja. Haba ntubate gezebua, ito waba debuluru, wakulo ndi lako presidenti, waba debu maze okulo ndewa, elaba haba kiliza, kulo nda, ba emo kiba hawe, muka. Echironji, di, elitinga, kubikole vero vino, ya kwa tiduwa kubidio. Mwa kwa dengi mtunde elitinga, ama jene polisi ba wambie zikamera ne simu za bantu abaade kaliko badi recordinga na ye yabo tubategezeza nti munako ezijja na internet zeko tujja kusobola obigira ka ntio na ndabo tumanyi bulungi nyo nti bana mawulire balagidwa obuta recordinga a mito na mbera ya kuba bantu na kuba bululu era bana mawulire bangi nyo basi kwenye za, nini marikodi nje tulijia ulagibwa kutigu na radio na ye tuwa suviza ki internet wedi lako wawo kutumia ekubo lindarema kugenda biwa nika ku internet nchiyo na edirare echawa zino tumanyi nkia maje le polisi na avo ba operativu ba government ya mwamutezo ni ya msigira mba bate kedua nzitizi na kuziredio zena baragire abo abasoma mawulire nabogera ere ganga barage mwa museveni naba okurembede ne wakubade kilo kiri mbantu kati ku national tally center jibaga kiro bulule mwani bya bakamango ne yali okubanga kulira kati poke byo kulonda si ali mu mitambo kimanyi jiba namaje ne bo parative banja bakolera government baba deployed baba tadeyo okumala enda ku nyingi mwani bya bakama aliwe just kusuma ebyo ebimuweredwa yatamanyi na jiri nkewu njisa nti result jivarangi lide ubutuka kusama wendo baikuturi vada besi mbinye sira mwebe vitundu mwemu sebe njabata asobola okubile vudu unokore vyo mshabu vyo nadena nataku waku mkono so vitundu vya wano mbuganda kwa watingo kumpi elivude mkulonda tuvirangi lidwa vitundu ya isa ni Uganda ne vitundu vya meza ni Uganda vituwa wangu lide mwami sebe ni wakimulegeza wala nye kivagala kuhisoma kumanga vagala okutisa tisara nchume kuteka wekifana nyecho kumwami sebe ni ya kule mbebe kuzikize nechiru kumwami kumwami singuzi kumwami commissioner jene oba kulira echongole echongole mchere cha Uganda Revenue Authority ya teke dua ku National Tally Center era abaliyo abantu wafe bategezeza nti yali mitambo yalagira buli kimu okolebwa okulaba nga babuzaabuza eddoboozi ly'abannayuganda kubanga singa ekigendererwa sikyakubuzaabuza bantu singa ekigendererwa sikyakugezaako kukyusa ddoboozi ly'abantu omukulembeze wa Uganda Revenue Authority yandibadde akola kyalina mulimu ki mu kugatta obululu lwaki olunaku lwaleero yagaba ebiragiro bye bagattira obululu ekyo kya buli omu okwebuuza. Abantu baffe babadde babuza mwami ya bakama babagala babuliri ezo rizati zagambye nti azijjala naye mwami bya bakama ne ttiimu ye nabo kiragira ddala tebamanyi giriza wabula omulimu gwabwe gwa kubisoma kyegeza nti kibe bali mitambo gyaka n'akalulu bino byonna bigendererwa kumalamu bantu maanyi bigendererwa kukakanya abantu kukakanya mudu yabwe na kusawo kifaananyi nti balondedde bwereere ekitali kituufu kyembakubiriza obutakkiriziganya nakyo kati bannayuganda bannange mwenna abampuliriza wano Uganda ne Bulayira njagala okubategeeza nti newankubadde waabaddeyo obumenyi bw'amateeka obungi obubbi obungi njagala okubategeeza nti twawangudde kana akalulu kana akalulu twakawangudde ate twakawangulidde ku maji y'amaanyi nnyo njagala n'okubategeeza abaganda bange ti intaneti oluddako tugenda kubalagira ddala buli kimu nga bwe kyatambudde kubanga ebisinga tubiina ate n'ebirala tukyagenda maaso okubifuna mwami museveni yawangudde mu butundu butono nnyo ate nga yawangulidde ku kamajini katono nnyo naye nga bwe mbategeeza ti naddala mu bitundu ng'ebyabwe kyanya Uganda yo tewabaddeyo kulonda ebitundu ebyabunyoro ebyatoobo ebyankole ebyekigezi nebyebenzooli nolwensonga eyo bannayuganda bannange nge ndi mugumu nyo sinakyemalira twamuwangudde mu kalulu era saba zino agezaako okufuba okukyusa eddoboozi ly'abantu agezaako okukozesa amawulire nakozesa zitivi nkunga bannayuganda mwenna obutakkiriza buno bubbi obutakkiriza kulinyirira ddoboozi lyammwe na ddembe lyammwe kuno kulonda twakuwangudde naye Museveni n'akabinja ke akatono akaba batunyigiriza bagezaako era okwesiba ku bantu newankubadde abantu baalaze eddoboozi lyabwe bannayuganda bakunga bayimirire ku magulu gaabwe babeere bagumu eddembe lyaffe tuliremereko tulabe nga tulifuna njagala bategeeza nti mu ssaawa ezeddako nja kuba njogerako gye muli nate okubakubira ettooki n'okubalaga kiki kye tuteekateeka okuzzaako naye era mwenna mwakirabye bannayuganda bali wano n'okwetoola ensi yonna tunakyemalira twamuwangudde era obwanakyemalira bwe ne gavumenti eyamusigira mubwa kati tandisa okuseerengerera egenda saawa zino ba RDC ba diso ne bannamagye n'abapoliisi bali mu kuyiga ba agenti baffe ne bakoordinata basobole okubajjako zi DR form ezirina obukakafu nti twawangudde saawa zino essimu zaffe nga mumuli eyange n'eyamukyala wange n'essimu zonna ezikozesebwa wano waka zonna zaataliddwako wakati mu bumenyi bw'amateeka ekyo kikulaga nti nakyemalira ali mu paniki naye ze ndi mugumu era bannayuganda mwenna njagala mbeere bagumu baba mbategeezeza nti mu ssaawa ezigenda okuddako njakweyongera njogereko gye muli mbategeeze kiki kye tuteekateeka okuzzaako bassebo ne bannyabo naye njagala okwebaza nate olw'okubeera bagumu olw'okuvaayo mu bungi ne mulonda n'olw'okwagala ensi yammwe era mbategeeze eno firimu tennaggwa wabula ntandika butandisi mwebale nnyo mwebalire ddala ewa katonda n'ensi yange kale etandika ngeri mu maaso kyewuyisa abakulembeze baffe aba NUP newankubadde bangi obululu bwabwe bwabbiddwa wakati mu buswavu ne mu bumenyi bw'amateeka naye era abantu bangi beebereddemu era kikulaga nti abakulembeze ba MP ba NUP bawangudde era bawangulidde waggulu naye ate yonna gye tuwangudde ebitundu ebisinga tubadde tuli mu bululu obaolyawo buli mu kitema kyekimu nebwa MP ate obulala nga bwe bwange buli waggulu nnyo nekuba MP baffe ekyo nno kyongere okulaga timwami Museveni kano akalulu kamulakidde njagala nnyo bwe mbanjogera ne bannayuganda bantunuulire nga just omu ku bannayuganda emiliyoni ana mu etaano newankubadde ebikolobero bingi bintuziddwako nze ng'omuntu n'ekiri wanjawulo ku bannange bangi bannange bali mu makomera kusaawa eno gendi waka bangi bannange bagiddwamu amannyi bangi bannange bali mu kubitanda balwanirira bulamu bwabwe bangi bannange batemulwa nga twabaziika n'olwensonga eyo sisobola kutandika kutunulira bulamu bwange nga waliwo ne bannaffe abataddewo obulamu bwabwe ne bitirimbulwa so tujja kutunulira ku bituuse ku nze wabula bitutuukako fena nga bannayuganda
that the plan for national disaster seems to be largely what we are
the fact that most of our NUP parliamentary candidates are leading by far is evident that we are leading. And just to let you know that the majority, many of our NUP candidates, they are getting the same range of votes with me, and in very many cases, I, as an individual, is getting even many more votes than our NUP candidates. So that alone should show you that General Museveni is finding a very hard time to rig this election. He's finding a very hard time to alter the results. And that is why they are not relaying what is coming from the polling station. They are just fabricating their own numbers and ordering Mr. Rabakama to announce them.
About what not we need the opposition about the campaign. Maybe to know either Akani Jakama Teum Throne, Yavakama Wife Agamu, Yavakama Seven Prosecute, Roland Prosecute.
Mami Yavakama, Chirunju Mami Mukuru, Kakata, Yadio, Maka Gochinana, Raya Raki Jerabunji, Yagala, Ajukire, Yakola, Unakula Lero. Nina kibitegeza kinene nyo eri sera ya Uganda ebijja mu maso okubwa bululu obega ko kulinyire dobozi ya bana Uganda kya bulabe nyo era buli kyakola amanye yengo omuntu ne banne bonna bamutege ne bakozesa bajja kubera ankarebe so buli kyakola kasitamu n'amateeka akimanye gino amateeka tegera bira ate ebikolebera
Local media is reporting that President Museveni has significant leads in parts of the country in the presidential election. What's your response to that?
Well, like I said already, the local media, in all local media stations, there has been heavy deployment of state of...
I am very confident that we defeated the dictator by far. I call upon all Ugandans to reject the blackmail. We have certainly won this election and we've won it by far. General Museveni and his small clique of oppressors are trying yet again to impose themselves on the people of Uganda. The people of Uganda will and must reject the blatant usurpation of their will and their voice. I want to ask all Ugandans to remain firm and confident that through this election we have spoken and we have spoken clearly. General Museveni and his small clique of oppressors are trying yet again to impose themselves on the people of Uganda. The people of Uganda will and must reject the blatant usurpation of their will and their voice. I want to ask all Ugandans to remain firm and confident that through this election we have spoken, and we have spoken clearly.
Thank you. All right, that has been the president of the National Interplatform. He addressed Ugandanese today in the morning. I had to bring you this live broadcast. And yes, I want to connect with someone who voted while in Mbarara. We want to get to know what happened in Mbarara. I have a caller online, and yes, I want to get us some information what happened in Mbarara at certain polling stations. Atubuli the church against the mass in Mbarara, ku polling station is in Jaoro, but Ugambi Mbarara, Kubaringa Batalonze. So called Tubuli the church at Dembala, what on the Mbarara?
Malonde Mbarara.
Mm-hmm.
Polling station here, but I didn't
start on polling station, you are on the co by Jitabatia.
Polling station in Makenke Trading Center.
Makenke Trading Center.
Yeah. Wamazoku Londa, Sawayo Kuvalovolo, the agent Tavara Deo, Avasenga.
Mm-hmm.
Just to have a Deo Makazamaya Pazenga represented there. Then you must tell me Avasenga, Avakutara, and Avano, Puna, Walala, Polling Station Yemu.
Our waliwo abakutte videos oba abadde ne kamera babagobyeyo bonna
abubonna babagobyeyo tewabaddewo
n'omu yadayina simu balete balese ne bagiyiwa
ne bazibala wano mutapapa wano abasinga babakutte
So in brief, okubala obululu tuwadize kawongezaawo ng'okulonda kunatera okugwa
balete boxe
Abana bafebo nate baba deo.
Abana batenga baba kote.
Baba kote. Chicheche baba deo ba RDC maje. Abantu ababadde bagenda okulonda nga bagenda okujja nga bagamba bamaze okulonda.
Bagenda okujja nga bagamba bamaze okulonda. Era abana batenga tebalonda. Obo lusingulia ina national ID
Yaba
mugamba Mulige statoli imu Kuwanga katuwele anga mwana wabuvuka Dabe ila wamanyika wabuvuka national ID platform Katungabu Dabe ila wabiki ngelantia Mwama zio kulonda mulige statoli imu Kuli kwewewewe
Wafunye koko information ni outside Mbarara Ukubaka ti oyogede kumakenke Oyogede mubas park hao Mbarara Ndaba obulungi opposite city vyao Chizimbe chpia hao Then ugenda wali wakuru ku Liverpool house hao side yeyo
Kumuzikiti
Cheche abade side yeyo Ukwetu ole yo
Bale kwee boxe
Neva nangi Kanotekade kalulu
Kama tisala de paru wala na rasinga wa wabani ya kulonda. Kwa sasa wama nyentu uwa people power,
batu
wala batu wala.
Nenga baba ntu, wadu wa baba deo koku polling station, nenga bageza ako kakuu makalulu, obana uba baba gobi yeo.
Kwa sasa weyo nivani maku ba, abana katine recording center ya pe,
kwa
wala deo, tiba kudobi yeo, tuwa wala deo. Ya, au tuwa wala deo.
Paka kaongezi
okujja
kuba agent
ngenda menga kusala yo kubalobululu abantu baba tione nda kibaba debangi nyo nda kuba agent te baba de okujja kuba representative
bali representative nga beba beteredewo benyini nyini okay we bali
nda bata ininze mu kitabo
aha
Soko tunyonyole.
Soko tunyonyole bulungi point eyo kuba signings. Abasai.
Bwatu soko balobululu. Nga bayita anya wa emyale munga wotegera. Then wanopo. Omukazi bwatu na ganti yenze nya bosiye kwa signings mu kitabo. Ya agent gomani ya signings nga tebamunya nga taliwo. Pia badeo.
Ngalibamu kubibaku te. Nenangi. Okay, webale nnyo wenaba njagadde okufuna updates ndalira nja kuddamu nkukubireko. Alright, webale nnyo. Okay, that has been an update from Mbarara. I want to chip in and explain to our brothers and sisters watching this and they do not understand the Luganda language. Yes, that is what happened in Mbarara. Our agents were all arrested. That is the first thing I have to tell you. They were all arrested. Just like you heard the president explain that in most parts across this country, Uganda, in Lila, in Arua, and some other places, our agents were, you know, taken away by the military, by the army. They were all arrested. And you just heard what took place in Mbarara. They brought predicted ballot papers. Actually, not papers, but boxes. Predicted ballot boxes. And they added them to those ones already voted. Our agents, at a time of counting the votes and at the time of signing the delegation forms, they were not there. They were just representatives. You understand? They were just representatives. So, whatever you see going on, those are all fabricated stories, especially the results from Biabakama. Actually, the guy doesn't even know what he is reading. I just saw him here trying to cook up something. Let me hope you guys have watched this video where Biabakama, I don't know whether the sound will play. Yeah, there is this funny video that has been
a boy Patrick.
Yeah, this one. In this video, Biabakama doesn't know even what he's reading. Though I have failed to retrieve the sound. He doesn't know even what he's reading. Reached at point of giving out results and like, ah, guy, is this right? Is this really right? So, they are trying to cook up stuff. They are trying to fabricate results. They are trying to do anything to make sure that seven wins. But hey, this is a revolution. This is just the beginning, because Ugandans, we know whom we voted for. You mess up with our vote, you are going to mess up this country, because Ugandans are really charged up. They saw all this injustice that you did. Don't think that Ugandans are just going to look at all that injustice. You just heard from Mbarara. They had to arrest all our agents. They had to, you know, to bring predict ballot papers, and then they added it to those ones already in place, and then the count started. Can you imagine? What a shame. This was being done by the army, the military, and the police. That's why Museveni had to switch off internet. That's why he had to switch off internet. He switched off internet. He switched off, you know, he blocked social media, WhatsApp, Instagram, Facebook, you know, Twitter, and all that kind of thing. They did not want the world to get to know what transpired. You heard what took place in Tololo, where this thug, Sipapa, shot one of our agents. He died instantly. Our agent was shot with live bullets. You know, this thug, Sipapa. Our agent died instantly. And another agent, because there were two, he's still, you know, fighting for his life in hospital, man. So that is the situation. And of course, a lot happened across Uganda. A lot happened in Jinja, a lot happened in Arua, a lot happened in Guru, a lot happened in those other places. What I can say to you, just like the president has said, actually immediately after the press conference he had in the morning, this one, the one I just showed you, this one, he had it in the morning. He said in a few hours he's going to yet again come back to feed us with some other information, what he's going to, you know, the way forward in brief. So let us wait for any other update. But please, hey, just like the president said, he's very optimistic and very strong. We won this by far. Let them dare mess up with our vote. Let them dare mess up with the will of Ugandans. Ugandans have recorded. Of course, there are places where the police had to beat up people, had to chase away people, those who wanted to record the injustice that was going on, like this place. Let me show you this. You know, very many of you missed most of this because internet is still down. Yeah, this is a polling station in Yamagere. This is a polling station near Bobi Wine's polling station, that is Freedom Square near Magere. And these people had turned up to observe the counting process. And you see the deployment. You see how they were chasing away, beating up people, and the arrests that were going on. You know, look at this young man being, how many are they? Police officers, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, just on one person. That is the force they were using in most parts across this country. Though they did it in a way that the world does not get to know what is it taking place in those areas. That's why they switched off the internet. But guess what? Freedom is coming. Freedom is coming. This is just the beginning. Remember, Ugandans made a statement, a very big statement, not only even in the Western region. Ugandans made a statement only that, how Museveni operates. Of course, let me hope you are not shocked. This was anticipated. Yes, this is what Museveni has been doing for the previous elections. But this time round, this is a different generation. And let us wait for their results, because they started already cooking up results to the point that the recent ones they released, the percentage is, way beyond 100. It is 130 plus, the recent results that shows Amri at 36%, and then Kyagulanyi the 27%, and then Museveni the 65%. Adding only those three, it gives you a total of 128 plus. Leaving alone the others who have 0.26, 0.58 and all that kind of thing. So, man, we are watching, and not only us, but the world is watching. There is a reason as to why you switched off internet. You switched off access to the global village. Man, this is just the beginning. Ugandans, just keep your eyes on the prize. Just keep your eyes on the prize. We are redirecting our country back to the right path. And yes, we Ugandans are going to do that. We can't leave an 85-year-old dictator to mislead our country forever. No. This is a country. It's not someone who's property. So guys, I'll keep on checking comrades from different regions. That is the... from Guru, let me see if I can connect to Guru. Where is my contact here? Guru, where are you? That was Mbarara. Let me hope you heard from Mbarara. A full institution and electoral commission of a country to sum up results, and the total is the percentage even fails to come up to 100%. It exceeds 100 to 131 point something. And you wonder which kind of mathematics is this. These guys think we are stupid, eh? They think they are gonna take us just for a ride like that. Hey, they better be warned, because Ugandans are charged up. Ugandans are ready to redirect their country back to the right path, and the time is now. All you need to know that the time is now. Yeah, that happened. These are some of the injustices that got highlighted for those who had the access to, penetrate the internet block. Yeah. Guru, where are you? Okay, let me see. My brother in Gulu. Hello? Yes, I have my comrade, our brother, whom I will not mention the name, is Niguru. Let him give us an update. Agenda tubulira kiki ekyabaddewo emisana atuhayiretingireko n'ekyabaddewo ekawungezi. Sooka otubulire muganda wange.
Banayuganda bannaye mwebale, ngenda kwemusa kusatu okwebaza okulonda ne mujja mu bungi. Eggulu, nga muwonga yadda mu update, basibo ne banyabo, akalu katandise kakata mu nnyo. Nga maje mangi nyo era abantu beyiye ku police station ne balonda mu bungi nyo era nga abasinga boogera olulimi lwerumu actually sinaggulu yokka ne district ezeetoolodde eggulu wano okutuukira ddala Kitugumu okutuukira ddala ennuwo ya waggulu and apparently embeera gye twali describe ng'eyabadde kamu ku makya yatandise okukyuka naddala essaawa z'ekawungeezi gavumenti yayiye amaje mangi nyo abasirikale munnange ate eno birala eno ministry z'ebitongole nga ze zeeyambisibwa okutambuza amagye ebitongole ng'ekya Ministry of Health ekyeroto commission kyennyini waliwo twalabyeko emmotoka ya ministry ya labour nga naye etambuza abasirikale ne ba RDC okugenda ku police station nga bagobo ba agent baani ba Kyagulanyi strictly nga tajja Kyagulanyi ba agent ba Kyagulanyi nekitakoma awo nga tebaagala yadde essimu kusembera polling station obudde bwagenze okuziba nga tebakkiriza na bantu kukiikirira Kyagulanyi mu district tele centers disasi bwe ziva ku polling stations abantu bwe bakinze okwesisitinga mu district nga nnuuya abantu gye basinze okwesisitinga ne balemera ku ba presiding officers mu kulwanira victory yaabwe ate apa awerekedde results ezo ku district tele center ya Nyoya and rest nga bagobwayo kasooli abadde azze nga agent wa Kyagulanyi so embeera bagifudde y'amagye okugira ddala ssaawa nga 12 okuziba mu kavuyo kangi nyenyinga keekamu okutuuka ku district ng'ate kyeyongedde okuba ekibeera basuze bakwata abaana ebifo eby'enjawulo so embeera bwetyo bwekyali ssaawa gino abantu batandika butandisa okudda mu ndomo era bw'oyita mu kibuga nga Gulu bw'oyita Omoro tawuni oyinza okugamba tewali muntu n'omu abeeramu batandika butandisa kati bantu kujja kulingiza kugulawo kuddayo olw'emmundu ekisusa obungi
ekitegeeza tawuni yo neri heavily kwegamba deployment y'amaanyi
bulumba ni Gulu okubira ddala ku laundi okuyingiza Gulu kugibayita bo Kampala Road
ngimanyi bulungi Gulu
abantu ababeera awo ku bibaasi abatembeya abeera ku mabbali g'enguudo okutiira ddala mpaka eri ku main street yaabwe oyitamu n'omupiira osobola okugusamba bw'oba ng'oli bwomu n'ekyo osobola okukyotusizaako amaaso ge layini z'abasirikale bambuka we bakkirira
kyogamba evira ddala kangambe ng'eno ku baasi zigenda e Kampala paka eri ddala ddala nga ku kkooti
ewali dooni petrol station kibuga kya Gulu kikoma okubeera ekyamaanyi okukkirira ddala ddala mpaka ng'agenda ku kkooti kiki ezo zonna zijjudde abasirikale abayimiridde abatambula
ate sayidi zeeno nga ku free zone hotel
wona wona basirikale beereere kyebagadi nga sikikimanyi kati enaku ekyo omuntu kyalina okukola abamu wavuka katika mwela t-shirt za NRM kuwanga ino uzakati chivakiri zo mtu kutambuli ya mokufuru mechivuka chino sawa zume
hee
yes sir
uyambala t-shirt ya NRM uweda safe
uyambala t-shirt ya NRM osoro kumira safe era kumachia na iseo nga ni basi zinaba kuta simanyo wakati basi za iseo
Musebe ni kamula kide
kukuo owa checkpoint omuntu asolo vuga mu motoka yena de Kampala sikimanyi sina mtu namugo naye gete kona ye ngakosiza guru Kampala haiwe okudayo neka tayendera apparently bwetu bwekozechi bwechaimiride e status eri guru kakati chikigumu situation teina njauro sikimanyi chichidako ya basirikale mu kibuga basi nga abantu babulijjo obonji ndesebo atume chale chitunye chisingo kube chinene saidi zeno crackdown kwa wabibi abatali wa president mchewe ndala la Kyagulanyi ya ba denine mchiro olokuwa nti abantu wano kakati sikuwa mani manya personal o face to face nti wano yegundi nga mmanya nti wano mwonge mmanyi obuzibu bw'obusingo okuva ku ssaawa eno kubanga babadde bayoona buyoozi so it may turn out nti abantu baffe bangi bali munda mu Northern Uganda
mukulembeze abadde live n'atugamba kikatandika butandisi engeri internet gyeri off oyinza okuba message tonabajjuwulira naye agambi katandika butandisi
mufunyeko live ku Facebook live lutawa
mufunyeko wano live ku Facebook era nakamala okujitekera ya abantu bawulidde ku bigambo okay, era era musawa antono nyera agenda kuddamu agambi agenda kuddamu era addressing media atubulire ki ekigenda maaso ne ki ekidizibwako
abantu bajje focus yabo ku bintu YouTube broadcasting ne
NBS
ensonga eri simple nyo UBC for all the years TV ni mu campaign cloud ebadde enoonya face ya candidate yomu President Museveni kyekimu ne NVS abakimba bannayuganda bonna ekyebakola ki bakimanyi era bannayuganda bamanyi ensonga lwaki government electoral commission baasalawo okujjako social media zino facts singa tuzibatuusaako live nga sibya kumala kuba masimu nekisembera ddala nga kiri important nti bwojjako abantu right ekola alternative talent centers what are you hiding lwaki tonzikiriza nze nga nze kukola talent center yange nga candidate nenangirira nti wane Masaka afunye kano wane Gulu ndi kano wane Mbala nyinabwe kati wane nyinabwe kati gwoveeyo kawakanye mbutuufu nga bwenkawadde ne lwaki onzijjako right egatta lyenfunye obanga agamba nti student mu ssomero takirizibwa kuddamu kubala makisi gaafunye wabula gwe omusomesa gwe obeereyo n'oteebereza nti aa ono okusinziira ku pesi yatanafuna zino embeera bwetu bwenyinza okigidisikribinga for now
okay weebale nnyo mugana wange kati ngira in case of anything era nja kuddamu nkukubireko
tetukyaliyo tukyaliyo era ensi egenda kufuna exactly what the picture is kubanga batugambye ebiragibwa ku TV ya President Museveni ya NBS ate sibyebiri mu reality sawa zino maze okwesoga kalamoja era ngenda kuve kalamoja sebo njogere naawe nga maze okuyingira nga tebonavyo nongenda kumalira mbali
ok nja kuba nkuddira sebo otubulire ekifudde kalamoja era nembaale
ok
alright webale nnyo okay, that has been a comrade in Northern Uganda. From there, he's going to go to Karamoja. I mean, he's already entering Karamoja, and then from there, he's going to finish the day in Imbara. Of course, these are the foot soldiers the government doesn't know about. And of course, we shall never tell you their names. There is evidence of each and everything they managed to capture. That's why he has advised you, don't follow a prey of those fake results coming from NBS, NTV, UBC. Those are fake news. And then the other thing, because since we are discussing and we're exchanging words in Uganda, I want us to I want to chip in with English. So what he was basically saying, during morning hours yesterday, remember those who were on our live broadcast, I tried to call him and he managed to paint us a picture what was happening in Gulu yesterday in the morning. That is Gulu West and Gulu East, all the way from this side of, for those who know Gulu Town anyway, yeah, the city center generally. So yesterday in the morning, the election process started a bit early, though the nearby towns, it started a bit late due to the fact that materials did not reach in time. And then towards evening, when the voting was going to kick start, that's when the army, that's when the police came out and started using too much force, as in chasing away people, and of course chasing away NUP agents. Most of them were arrested, and up to now they are still in detentions. Yes, that happened most especially in the evening hours. Those that tried to access the district centers where the count was, you know, still ongoing, they were rejected. There were police, there was army, you know, and all that kind of thing. Too much deployment. That is Gulu Town. You heard from Mbarara, now this is Gulu. Later on, we shall go to Karamoja and as well to Mbare, and we, you know, he paints us a picture. He said that what happened in Gulu is not any different from what happened in Chitugumu, because actually, you know, those are, that's northern in Uganda. Basically, that is that. And yes, as we speak now, there is too much deployment in Gulu and as well as in Chitugumu. Too much deployment. For those who know Gulu Town, all the way from dawn when you are entering Gulu Town up to the point when you are exiting Gulu Town, just this side of High Court, Gulu High Court, which is near that medical clinic. Is it a medical clinic? Yeah, somewhere there, which is painted white, a very big building, which is somewhere there. This side of Free Zone Hotel, Kakanyelo, and you go to those funny streets, see, you know, tiny streets, sorry, because as you exit Gulu Town through Free Zone, Kakanyelo, and that side of Gulu, you are now exiting through one of the tiny street. All those streets, they are full of police officers, military, and then the army. Of course, they switched off this internet. They knew that once the world gets to know most of this, Museveni will be no more. But the good news is that he's still no more. Ugandan has made a very big statement. A very big statement. And no way. There is no way Ugandans are going to allow this kind of nonsense. Do you know tallying votes and your percentage is 131 plus for all the candidates? What a shame, Electoral Commission. What a shame, you media platforms who are being used by the dictator. Someone is trying to call me. Let me grab this call. Hello? Hello?
Am I talking to
Munge? Yes, you are live? We are live?
Yeah, do you have WhatsApp number calling from Germany?
You are calling from Germany? Yes, this,
do you have a WhatsApp number?
Yeah, this same number is also on WhatsApp.
Yeah, because I've just loaded it right now and I've been watching this on YouTube right now.
Uh-huh.
So, and then I saw this number and then I have to...